Hello everyone, hope you are well. In this video today, we will be having a look at how to transfer your photographs or videos that you might have taken from your iPhone to your computer, desktop, PC, machine wirelessly. So that will not involve any cables, so no messing around with cables. If your cable has gone faulty, something like that, you don't have any resource. So, but you can just transfer over your Wi-Fi local area network. So what you will need to do is, first of all, go to App Store and then search for, I already searched for it, but search for Wi-Fi photo transfer. So this is the one which you will need to download. Click on the cloud icon. Once that is downloaded, click on open. So it will give you a pop-up saying Wi-Fi photo would like to access your photos. You will need to grant access to your photos. Click OK to that. Now it's asking you to go to your desktop PC or whichever device you are using where you want to transfer the photos to, and go to this particular URL address. http://192.168.0.18:, and that is the port number. So whatever is mentioned over here, just copy that address and type it into your browser. Just to mention over here, this address can be different every time you try to open up the app, so it will not always be the same. So if we go to our browser, I'll just put that down while I'll type it. That's http://192.168.0.18:1555. If you want to know what that 155 figure is, that is a port number which it has automatically opened. So if I hit enter to that, you will see it will show all of your albums. So that's my daughter's very old pictures. That's an old iPhone which I'm recording on. So if I click on recents, it will show me all of the photos in the album, photo album that I have. So if you click on download in.zip, that will give you some number range as what photos you can. You can put a start number and an end number, so you can download multiple pictures or videos at the same time. So let's say in this case I will download from anything from 9:06 till 9:03. So enter those numbers over here, apply the selection. It will say, do you want to download these four pictures here? So you click on that, preparing download. That normally wouldn't take too long, but it really depends on how fast is your home internet connection. So if it's slow, it can take a bit of time, but if it's you've got a faster broadband connection at home, that would be pretty quick. So that those photos have already been downloaded. So if I go into my download folder, I will see that it has downloaded into that zip format. If I right click and click on extract all, I want to just leave that as it is, so just down extract the files at the same location, click on extract, and I can see that all of these photos are transferred from your iPhone to here. So if I just open them quickly, see if they do work. Perfect. Not the greatest images, it was just for demonstration purposes, but that is pretty much it. So that is a quick way. If your cable is not working, you haven't got cables, but you got both devices connected on your Wi-Fi, they have to be on the same Wi-Fi network, by the way. And then this is the simple process how you can transfer photos from your iPhone to your laptop, PC, desktop machine. Just one quick tip, what I've observed is that while you're transferring the photos, you need to keep this page open on your iPhone screen. Otherwise, it might interrupt the transfer process, but you can give it a try. If it doesn't work, interrupts, then try to keep it open while the transfer is being done. If this video was helpful, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe this channel. Have a nice day.